let's try something out. I'm gonna try and get all of us. I need to charge this as well. Okay, no, this isn't gonna work. I need to charge this.
Well, all right. All right, everyone. It's time. Let's just interact as the characters. All right, guys. Thank you for coming to my house. This isn't the brick wall like usual. This is my house. I thought we could get some variety in the place, you know.
Okay. This is strange.
What do you mean it's strange? It's my house.
Where's Jerry?
It's at your house. You didn't bring Jerry, you forgot about him.
Oh no. I don't like this. Oh no. Moves on to someone else, please.
Alright, I'm sorry. You. How are you going? Alright. What do you have to say in the situation that we're in right now?
Good.
You're good?
Yeah.
Nice, nice.
Jerry.
George, what do you think of this comment?
Everything is good. Everything is nice.
It's not nice, George.
Pencils are nice.
It's not nice. Do you know why it's not nice? Because these guys aren't cooperating.
My name's Jerry. What?
They're not cooperating, George. Come on. How can things be nice when they're not doing what they're...
Oh, no.
Well, the house is nice. These are separate entities.
Oh,
unless
no.
Stephen becomes one with
post.
The house.
Where's my post? I need post mail. I need post. Yeah. Where's my post? Oh,
alright, well, like, just hold this. Hold this and calm down.
Oh, my God. Oh, calm down. I need post mail.
Alright, Stephen. Let's play a game. How about charades? Alright, I'll go.
What are charades? Where's Jerry?
Alright, are you ready? Alright, everyone, are you ready for this?
Yep.
3, 2, 1.
What are you doing?
Alright, what was that?
Let's see.
It was a dying Jerry. Oh, no. Where's Jerry?
You look like you tried to get inside yourself.
Where's Jerry?
Alright, look, man. Forget about Jerry, okay? We don't need Jerry.
Yes, we do.
No, we don't.
He's the mascot. He's Jerry the kite.
Wait, who are you, iDubbbz?
What?
Are you iDubbbz?
I changed my accent. I don't know.
Alright, everyone.
Isn't it Tom?
Let's play another game.
Alright,
I mean,
okay.
Let's go. Let's do this.
This will suffice.
Alright. You know what? We won't play another game, guys. I need to tell you something.
Okay.
Wait, is this the other game?
No, it isn't.
What?
It isn't the other game.
I want the other game.
No, we're doing this game.
Oh, no.
Everyone, we're gonna form a band. Alright? We're gonna form a band. And I'm gonna call it the Concrete Clubbies. Oh, wait, no. We'll call it Voldemort 2, the sequel.
What?
We'll call it Voldemort 2. It's a good name, right?
But that's copy.
I mean, I know it is, but, you know. It's like a different name for a different thing. This is a band. Voldemort's a character.
Why don't we call ourselves the Four Skittles? That is good.
Alright, I'm gonna have to try not to laugh on set.
Yeah.
Alright. You know what? We'll do a vote, okay? Raise your hand if you want Voldemort 2. Okay, raise your hand if you want the Skittles.
Oh!
I like green.
Alright.
I like green.
I want orange.
Alright.
Where's
Jerry? Fine, alright? I'm doing the vocals. I'm calling it.
Okay.
Alright, what are you gonna do? You're gonna do what? Can you play a musical instrument? I didn't ask you guys.
I play a trombone.
Alright, well, you put that in the band somehow. What do you do?
Triangle.
Alright, well, we'll put that in.
You play the leaf. The thing you blow on it, it makes some whistle noise.
Alright, what do you do?
I'll just play the piano a little bit.
Alright, so we have a trombone, a triangle, or leaf.
Yeah, both.
And a piano. No, keyboard, right?
Oh yeah, keyboard, yep.
And I do the vocals.
Works.
Thank you, I knew it works.
Oh my god.
Alright, thank you.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
Still works.
Alright, thank you. Oh my gosh, we're gonna actually stop laughing at this.
Where's Jerry? Is Jerry dead? Jerry?
Jerry's alright.
Oh god.
Alright. So, we're called the Skittles. What's our first album gonna be called?
Four M&Ms.
Oh my gosh. Alright, look. How about we call it Living in Thirds? Huh? How about that?
That is good.
Alright, we'll do another vote. Raise your hand if you want Living in Thirds. Raise your hand if you want the four M&Ms. Really?
I do post.
It's such a dumb name, guys. The four M&Ms. Seriously.
But lollies. We are devoted by lollies.
We're naming our stuff after commercialized, like, sweets and all that. And
but,
candies.
But we give them money. $2 a month.
What?
We give them money.
We give who money?
M&Ms.
We buy M&Ms.
It was a mistake to bring you to this club. It was a mistake.
I've done nothing.
What do you mean? You're ruining this. You're
Jerry,
ruining the band.
I have post. Where's Jerry?
Alright, that's it. I don't want to talk to you anymore.
Okay, this is fine. I'll go deliver my own post
now. No, you're gonna go to sleep now.
I don't want to go to sleep. Where's Jerry? Oh, no. Where's Jerry? Oh, no, I need my own sleep.
Alright. He's gone now.
Murder.
It's not murder.
Oh, I've woken up from my slumber.
No. I wanted you to go away.
Okay.
You sure he's not dead?
I he looks pretty alive to me, Stephen.
This was the mistake. My heart hurts. Jerry's gone, I know it.
Jerry isn't gone!
I know he's gone.
Oh my goodness. That's it, I'm leaving.
Okay.
You're the new leader, goodbye.
Okay.
Screw this club.
Okay.
Do we have water in Zimbabwe?
I'm not from Zimbabwe.
Oh.
Do they have trees in Zimbabwe?
I don't think so.
No, see, I don't like Zimbabwe.
This is interesting.
Zimbabwe is good.
It is.
Is it?
Yep.
My cousin's from Zimbabwe. He died. He had Ebola. It wasn't his best day, to be honest.
What happened to Jerry?
Oh, Jerry, I don't know where he is. He ran away 3 days ago. I think he got eaten by fox. Yes?
Poor Jerry.
Yeah, I know. But
you think he might have gone to Zimbabwe?
Oh, not Zimbabwe. He cannot go. He's working. Oh my god!
So, you back now?
Guys, you won't believe what just happened.
What happened?
Alright.
Oh, you left.
I left. Yeah, I know I left. I'm back.
Yeah, you did come back.
Yeah.
You could not.
Hey, this is important, alright?
Isn't it in his house?
Yeah.
I did just kind of leave my own house.
Yeah, you could have not.
Alright, guys, you won't believe what just happened.
Is Jerry alive?
Alright. I was out in the street, right? And I picked something out of the mail. And it said, "Welcome. You win $1 million. Come to this address at this time to claim it." I just won $1 million, guys.
Oh, I delivered that.
Thank you. Alright. Alright.
That's fake.
What?
My cousin, Nigel, made it. He does scams for a living. He gets you there, and then he steals your wallet, and hits you a couple times, and then he sells your organs for $20 a bit.
my gosh. Oh my goodness.
But where are the Skittles?
We don't have any Skittles, George. This is serious. I just thought I won $1 million, but this guy says that Nigel is an organ donor. No. An organ...
Stealer. He shanks
yeah.
you. Is he so, he's strange.
Is he from Zimbabwe?
Yes, he actually is. Funny thing, he goes back with the organs, and he sells them, and he gets water for the village.
Guys, listen.
Sounds like a good guy.
How am I... Alright, why should I believe you?
Well, because I deliver mail, I'm trustworthy.
Look, I won $1 million. We could improve this club. We could get a mansion we can hang out in. We can get a pool. We can get a giant TV. We can play the new, what's it called, the new NES games, you know those?
Please don't remind me.
What have you gotten against NES?
Nothing.
Are you a Sega guy?
He likes trees.
I do. He knows. Tree.
Oh my gosh.
They're nice.
Look, I think I should go anyway.
If you get shanked, it's not my fault. But,
Alright, I won't go. Fine, I won't go.
I can come with, I'll tell him. Do not shank, but he will steal your wallet.
You know, I have about 5 cents in my wallet, so it's not really that much.
You can risk it if you want.
I'm not going, alright? I'm not gonna go.
But cousin needs 5 cents for water.
This is gonna be an episode, by the way. This is going to be an episode. This will be episode 7. Well, not really. I don't know.
Oh
my gosh, this sucks. Oh my gosh, we're doing nothing, guys. We're not doing anything. We need to do something. We need to do something fun, like,
throw an egg?
Like yoga or something, I don't know.
Yoga.
Is yoga fun?
My cousin.
Alright, how about let's not do yoga. Let's not do yoga. Alright. Should I stick this off? I've had enough of this.
Cool.
How's it look?
The same as before.
The same, yeah.
Are you kidding me?
No. Objection.
After all of that work, alright. Are we still going?
Yep.
Alright. Is that how you breathe?
At this
point.
You alright? Alright.
For the trees.
Exactly.
The trees are pretty cool because you get a bunch of oxygen and all that.
I love oxygen because they come from trees. If it came from anything else, nah. I refuse to intake it.
You'll die.
Oh my god. Let's see what I have in here, guys. Oh, nothing.
Yeah.
Nothing is in there.
You know what my cousin did 3 months ago? He bought a car and he called it nothing.
And why is that?
Because he had nothing in it. It was just a shell.
Oh my gosh. Alright, guys. Check this out. Check this out, guys.
Oh shit.
What are you doing? Move your knee next time.
Alright, awesome.
Alright. Check out this awesome banner discovered, guys.
Trees!
Yep, there is a tree there.
I love trees.
Yep. So do you like this album now? Do you like this band now because of the trees?
People are in the way.
Yeah, but you can still see the tree.
Not all of them.
Why are they having cardiac arrest?
No, they're just called cardiacs.
But they will die.
Yeah.
No, that you don't understand, man. It's just cardiacs, not cardiac arrest. It's a name. They don't.
Oh. Makes sense.
Thank you. All right, everyone. This is an awesome band. Alright, Cardiac. So we're gonna play a song right now. I'm gonna play one. But which one do you want? Which song? Two Bites of Cherry, Baby Heart's Dirt, The Leader of the Starry Skies, I Hold My Love in My Arms, The Duck and Roger the Horse, Arnold, Horsehead, Fast Rabbit, Mare's Nest, The Stench of Honey, Blood and Spawn, The Safety Bowl, The Ever So Closely Guarded Line. Copyright 1989. Which one?
Maybe Arnold Horsehead?
It's two separate tracks, you idiot.
Alright.
Separate.
So, copyright 1989?
Alright.
Two Bites of Cherry.
Alright, we'll try.
We can have cherry sauce.
Now, we'll play copyright 1989. That looks like the 13th track, so I'll play that right now.
Track.
What are you talking about? Why would it be right underneath the 12th one if it wasn't a track?
Well, because it might mean if you play it or you steal it, it'll be copyright.
What do you know about copyright?
My cousin. He works for copyright business.
You have so many cousins, man.
Yes, I do. My parents love to breed.
Alright. What the heck?
Well, my grandmother.
What the heck? Where's the 14th track? I said 14th, not 13th.
Maybe because you don't listen to Chris.
I will get your head out of your socket with this.
Oh no. You can't deliver mail with that.
Give me that. Give me this. Alright. Alright, how about Horsehead, everyone? Are you ready for Horsehead?
Okay. Yep.
That's disgusting.
Arnold Horsehead.
It's two. It's two tracks, you idiot.
Isn't Horsehead also two tracks? Horse and Head.
All right. Are you ready, guys?
Not really.
Nah, it's horse. It's time for Horsehead. Wait, which one is that? One, three, four,
that
two.
That tree's nice.
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven.
I can see that tree.
Yes, I know. It's very nice.
It's big and green. Leafy.
You like autumn trees?
Sometimes.
Yeah, that is nice.
Yeah.
Yes.
Unless it's not green.
My cousin Jerry, my cat Jerry, he climbs on trees. He found a half one.
About the song, not my dancing.
Oh, the song? The song is good.
Yeah. What did you think about it?
I think I should become a horse breeder.
Because of the song?
Yes.
Fair enough. Is it inspiring to you? Is that why?
No.
What do you think about it? About the song?
Oh, I wasn't listening. I put my fingers in my ears.
You idiot!
That was loud.
Oh, I'm sorry. Did you want me to lower it down?
That would be actually really nice. But I was moving my head along with it because it was like leaves on trees. That was nice.
Yeah, the rhythm and all that.
In the wind.
So you technically enjoyed the time you spent listening to it, even though you weren't listening to it.
No, I wasn't listening to it.
Yeah, but Yeah, but you're doing that while the song was playing, which means that you had some kind of rhythmic effect.
I was mimicking the
track. Oh, so it had nothing to do with your rhythmic effect, so you weren't enjoying the song. But you enjoyed the time spent while the song was playing, so that technically means that the song had nothing to do with what you were doing, but that still meant that you were enjoying the time you spent while the song was playing, so that means that it's a good job! Everyone!
No, I don't.
Huh? I'm right. I'm right in this situation.
That is a tree.
Can you do an impression of trees? My gosh. Good job!
Should we actually do the first episode?
This is what trees do.
Yeah, alright, we're gonna do the first episode, screw this. 26 minutes!
Okay, I have taken all in, and I think I'll be good to go, I reckon.
Hello guys, it's me, John, and I'm here with Steven over here. Do you see that? Okay, Steven, let's... How's it going? How's it going, man?
It's good.
Yeah. So, I have a question. That one day when you were in the park, you were just going around because you like trees, right? Like
that's... Yes, I do.
So in the park...
Yes.
How did we meet again? Do you remember?
In the park?
Yeah.
No.
I just saw you, and I asked you if you knew this one guy from a band you look like, and he said no. Uh-uh. And we proceeded to have a conversation about, like, the randomest thing. What was it? Like, burgers or something, I don't know.
Mm. I don't think it was burgers. But I remember the conversation, yeah.
And so the Concrete Club, how's that going?
Well... Well, it's going solid.
I guess that's a good way to put it.
And yeah. Because it's concrete.
So you like to be lonesome sometimes, right?
Yes, I do.
Could you talk about that a bit?
Sure. Basically, what I do, I find a quiet place, like a forest. You know, where I can just be one with nature, I guess, and just sit there with my thoughts and just breathe in the oxygen. Like that. It's beautiful. The stillness, the wind, just, that's me, waving, it's just silent.
That's pretty good, pretty poetic.
Yeah.
Is that it?
Yeah.
All right.